Hey, Lutheran South, I'm Isabel Horrell.
And I'm Bella Muller.
And today is a very extra special episode.
We are going to prank Mr. Nations.
Let's kick it.
Our grand tour. On this wall, it says, "Get pranked, son. Merry Christmas." Here's this beautiful podium by yours truly, Bella. We have this beautiful desk. These plants were wrapped by myself. They're a little wonky. I don't know how to wrap plants.
Yeah.
You can kind of see the backs of them.
The chair was all Isabel.
The chair was all me, which it's a little concerning.
This and all that.
You know, you get the whole spin. But here, come here, Bella. You see this? I even wrapped the bottom.
You see that?
Oh, so nice.
You're so thorough.
I know. Here's our sword of death. Mm-hmm. Merry Christmas. You got pranked, boy.
Hi, Mr. Nations. How are you this morning?
I'm good.
Good.
How are you?
We're doing all right. I mean, woke up kind of early, but you know.
Well, I'm not going in the room first.
Huh? Is it unlocked?
It is now.
Oh. After you? No, there's nothing, Mr. Uh-huh. Nations.
Yeah, we just have a camera, and we're waiting for you. Oh, well, that's fun. Oh, that's really fun.
Oh, my gosh.
That's funny.
What?
Yeah, Merry Christmas, Mr. Nations.
Oh, that's great.
I know.
I love it.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Yay.
Look at your dress, like the magnets.
Oh, look at all of it, guys. You picked it all up, put it all back.
Yeah.
I don't feel like I got pranked at all. I feel like I got gifted.
Oh.
Did you guys get me a new chair?
Yeah.
I feel like I'm going to have to take the wrapping paper off the chair.
That's what I said. Nice. Is it more comfortable now?
It's less.
Wanna say anything to South?
Ho ho ho.
Alright. Mr. Nations.
Yes.
What was your initial reaction to this very extra special surprise?
Well, I thought I was gonna walk into one of those situations, you know, where they put like the bucket of water in a door and you open it up and it falls on your head.
Yeah, why were you so suspicious?
Because you guys had a camera pointing in my face when I came upstairs. That's suspicious.
I don't think so.
And instead, I should have known this is just a joy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, aren't you glad it wasn't like
a bucket of water? Yeah.
Or like an air horn music here. Not that anyone would do that here or anything.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Merry Christmas.
Thanks. Merry Christmas.
Hi, guys.
Look at it. Look, Annie Dillon.
Did you get pranked?
Keep looking. How great is this?